Did you guys know that Kunal Shah, the founder of CRED, used to mix and sell pirated CDs as a kid? After this, he sold customized mehndi cones, which were full of black mehndi instead of the traditional brown mehndi. Then he worked as a data entry operator, then as a door-to-door chemist salesman, he ran a cyber cafe out of his home in Mumbai, then he became an internet tutor, and then an ASP programmer, before finally he founded PaisaBack in 2009, which evolved into FreeCharge in 2010.